Hello, my adventure behind bars peeps. So I really wasn't planning on doing a video of my competition, but my husband took some great videos, and so I'm just gonna put them together. It's not a very edited piece. It's just like snippets of the workouts that we did, but I feel like I'm really proud of our accomplishment as a team. My friend Lori and I decided to do this competition, and neither one of us had, well, she has never done a CrossFit competition, and she's not been doing CrossFit for very long, and I haven't done a competition in like 2 years. I went and cheered a whole bunch of people on, and I have still been doing CrossFit, but I went through a really bad bout with my lupus last year, and didn't really take any time off from the gym, just had to take away my intensity and had to scale like everything, scale of the scaled, and that's okay. I was still there and doing my best, but I had a hysterectomy in November of last year, and then I ended up really pushing hard and talking to my optimal health doctor about like what we could do to completely heal me of my lupus. And I know there's no cure or anything, and this is not about my lupus. That's not what this video is about. But I am excited to say that I have put my lupus into remission. That does not mean that I am symptom free or that I have like all 100% good days, but I definitely have more good days than bad. And I am pushing forward with a lot of the goals and things that I really thought would have been forever gone from my repertoire of goals to have. So, long story short, my friend and I did this competition this past Saturday. Our goal was just not to die. We really had no expectation of doing well. We just knew that we were going to push as hard as we could. And when the movements came out for the WODs, we discovered like some of the movements we couldn't both do. So that was even more of a challenge. But we both pushed really hard. Like I said, we exceeded our expectation. There were six teams and we got fifth. And we feel really good about that because not to say that it would have helped if we were younger, but you know, I'm 47, she's 50, so you know, the other teams were like in their 30s and 20s, and it makes a difference. Like, wait until you get 47, you'll see it does make a difference. For those of you who say that's only 10 years, but I'm just saying it makes a difference. So I'm really proud of us. So I'm putting together this little video, and like I said, it'll be short. It's just like little snippets of it. So if you like that kind of thing, that's great. This is our behind the bars of CrossFit barbells today edition. And then later on, I'll have others that are behind the Jeep bars or behind the handlebars of our dirt bike. So if you've kept watching and you enjoy this kind of thing, I would love for you to subscribe. If there's something else that you would like to see more about, or if you have any questions for us, please feel free to message those or type those below. We will definitely respond to that and get back to you. And I hope you have a fantabulous day.